Eureka.
Now, most of these cars are not local.
Looking for Curtis Youngquist, 8-year-old member of our junior fan club from Eureka. Inside money in the 17X. And that's for ammo truck.
1990 Lulu and Walker racing machine from Ferndale, California, 48 car, Tim Walker. And our defending champion for the Tri-Western 100, the first leg of it right here at Six Rivers Raceway in a 90 Camaro, sponsored by REO Construction. Running race at 17 car, Randy Olson. The 14 cars of 1991 Lulu from Parks, Nevada, Steve Cartinger. Here's a $20,000 winner earlier this year at Silver State Raceway in the Desert Rose Classic. Season car number 21 in the Bill Pace Racing Machine, a 1982 Camaro from Orangeville, California. The fine veteran, Bill Parson. Car number 96, and that is Lulu from Burnerville, California, Don Graham. Second row inside, he starts third on the field. In the Chuck Wolf Center Gravel, B&G Fair Alignment. The car from 1990, Dodge Daytona from Redding, California, R85, Jeff Rogers. And your field, up front, from $15,000, Six Rivers 100. On the outside, in the Denny Racing, number 67, is the 1990 West from Northwest Oregon, the driver, Doyle Dendy. On the ball, he'll start on the pole. In car number 11L, sponsored by North American Race Insurance and by the Harbor Restaurant Bar in Nice, California, is the 1991 Oldsmobile from Lucerne, California, 11L, Bob Strauss. Your field for the Six Rivers. And now we turn it over to Dan Hoff. Dan?
And thank you, Gary. We'd like to welcome our friends from the Six Rivers National Bank, bringing you life with our co-sponsors. This portion of the Bryan Western 300, they're in the Arena Mall, but also on Central Avenue in McKinleyville. And we're pleased to have with us this afternoon the Chief Executive Officer and the President of Six Rivers National Bank to do the honors to tell the gentleman what to do. Tim Cochran, let's get set to go. What are you going to tell them to do?
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Thank you, Tim. Let's go racing.
Jackson Speedway. To battle with this, the Australian Amateur will be along with his fine field we have for the second annual Six Rivers National Bank 100. Race number one for the Tri-Western 300. He's gonna get him out right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Bob Sprouse, Lieutenant California. Yeah! Just got about 10 years younger. Great run, Bob.
And for you folks on your way to the exit, please be extra careful on your way home. We sure are glad to have you with us here on this afternoon, this final day of racing in 1981, thanks to our friends at Six Rivers National Bank for sponsoring this portion of the Tri-Western 300. And Bob gets congratulations from Nadine down there. A great win for this driver out of Lake County. Congratulations from the rest of the crew down there. Bob's got his hat on and ready to accept the honors.
As Jeff and Steve Boyd from McCoy Racing Products. Of course, Bob Martin here, the man that supplies all the tires and the very easy 84. Again, we thank them. And we thank Rich and Linda Olson, a tremendous season for them. And each and every racer right here. What a beautiful afternoon on the coast, the beautiful North Coast in Eureka, California at Redwood Acres Raceway. When it is open for the people to go across the weekend, I can always caution you to make sure if you have children, you keep them in tow. Hang under their hands, it's still a dangerous area. All the cars will be pushing, moving, trailers backing out. So be alert at all times. But I know you'd like to get over and see them. Again, congratulations to the super veteran and one of the really nice guys in auto racing, Bob Stroud. What a tremendous victory as he kicks off lake number one of the Tri-Western 300. Dan, again, a tremendous pleasure to get a chance to work with you. Sit up and